bright sunshine.
From the moment she's born, a man's daughter is the center of his universe. You give her love. You give her encouragement. You watch her grow into a strong, confident woman.
My girl.
And then one day, you come face to face with the love of her life.
The motherfucking Flemings are in the house! Yes!
Oh my God.
Fuck yeah!
Looks like he works out quite a bit.
Steffi, get him up here!
Please, please, please.
Turns out her boyfriend is this internet zillionaire.
I'm so fucking psyched that you're out here for the holidays.
This is a 15-year-old child.
Oh, shit. You don't say fuck?
I can't.
Has literally no filter, but he's a really good guy.
Remember when we made love in the hot tub?
Steph opened up like a flower. You should have seen it.
I shouldn't have seen it, but now I feel like I have.
Yeah. No father would want their daughter with this guy.
My instinct is to hug you right now.
Good night.
I don't know what his issues are.
Oh my, oh my, oh my.
I feel like
God.
I'm so normal.
I have a little surprise.
Ta-da!
Is that our Christmas card?
It's all you!
It says happy holidays and everything.
It says happy holidays?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I didn't know he put happy holidays on there. I guess that's on me forever now.
Ned, on Christmas Day, I'm gonna ask Steffi to marry me. And I'd really like your blessing. Yeah.
No, but give me a couple days to win you over. By Christmas morning, you're gonna be calling me son. I'm gonna be calling you dad.
Don't think that's gonna happen.
I think it's gonna, Dad.
I know it won't.
Dad, it will.
Stop that.
What, Dad?
That, stop that.
Dad, what are you talking about?
Yes, sir, we bow.
Steph, you could be dating anyone. Why Laird?
He makes me really happy.
That kid is wrapping his tentacles around every member of this family. Because of his influence?
Your mother.
Smoking marijuana.
Get on there.
This is not someone we want our daughter marrying. I am gonna take this octopus down.
Been public enemy since you got pee. Was two. Shaka-laka-laka. This house until we knock it down.
You're not gonna say anything to Stephanie about the proposal, right?
Is that a drone?
Laird is spying on us.
What?
Do
not mess with me.